Perhaps those strikes were just a little too wild. But wildness in moderation could be an answer. Yeah, good try, not bad. Now attack my jellyfish. No, don't go for me. Oh. There we go, go for my jellyfish. Ouch. Oops. What did we do there? Oh, did I switch? Oh god. I didn't realise I'd switched away from the old thingamajig. We're doing a good job of switching the aggro between the two of us, so that's nice. Ouch. Well, that almost killed us. And a blue flask for our troubles. And we've gone back to the old... There we go. It keeps just jumping away. It's the trouble. Oh, botched the roll. Have you even got off a... No, I don't think we got off a poison, or did we? But we got off a riposte, so that's nice. Yep. Now it's time to shield. Probably. And there he goes. So wild strikes plus leveled up jellyfish. Good. I'm glad we got him out of the way. I don't like Margit. Our flame is still pretty meager. We're technically underleveled for taking him on, I think. I really should learn not to keep coming to the castle before I'm like level 50 or something. But we got the job done. Which means we get another level. I still want more dex because I do need 20 dex overall, but more endurance is probably more good generally speaking. Now whereabouts is that war master guy who sells all the various ashes of war? Because I think he could give me one that allows me to take parry off my shield.
Of my battle hearts?
Perhaps. Let's have a look. No skill. That's the one I wanted. Although, parry, Stormblade. Useful swords. Quick step. Paying thrust. I mean, am I going to use anything other than wild strikes for now? Probably not. Well. Yeah. We'll leave it at that for now, but thank you for your no skill, because we need that. And now we can do one-handed wild strikes. Womp, 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 womp. Lovely. So now where to? I guess we could go into Stormhill, into the castle itself. Seems like a good idea, given as we've unlocked it, otherwise what's the point? Now, was there anything of merit down the side routes?
Nope.
Right, let's see what Gostock's got to say for himself.
You there?
come over here, would you?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's tightly...
Well...
Guard, you'll breach the castle.
I'm just going to open the main gate.
Fair enough. Well, but of course...
I'm sure you'd advise against it, but... Why not? Why not open it? It wasn't that hard to get through last time, so... So it's just stealthed up. Although, let's keep our shield up and then we can snatch some loot. Got some ballista bolts for our troubles. Now is it just a case of keep moving? Hug the left wall, keep moving. And stay crouched. And yeah, none of them can really hit you, so... Yeah, based on how easy that is, I feel like there's no reason to not open the gates every time. Unless you need Gostok's shop. Did that only open last time because we refused to open the main gates? I'm not sure. Hey Gostok, we're in. He's not happy. Why would you park a message on top of this? Tower acquired ahead. I don't understand. Out we go. Okay, top stealth didn't work there. Fair enough. And now it's going to get skilled. So how did we get through last time with old Wesbo? Did we just run? Because that might work. Although, shield doesn't seem to help. Someone just got nobbled by the crossbows, or the ballistas, call them what you will. Oh yeah, that's one of these little summon things that tells us that we can use our spirit ashes in this area. That's what those little poles are all about. And smith and stones are always welcome. Free runes are generally welcome as well, so we'll give that guy a bit and a bit more because we didn't get the backstab for some reason. Now, oh, that's what happened. That lad at the back shot his mate in the back, by the look. Good job, Nobber. Have some damage for your troubles. Yes. Well, he can't hurt us, we can't hurt him. I can live with that. Now, what if we drop off here? Oops, hello. Oops. Ouch. Panic rolls. Panic rolls for the win. Now, is your mate coming down? Are they all coming down? Have we got a little party coming on here? Ow. Stop that. Yeah, we've got a party going on. But we've also got wild strikes, so... So let's just march through everybody. Nice. I'm just going to walk this way and keep swinging my mace. If you get in the way, that's your fault.
I get that reference.
Didn't you get the memo, friend? A little late to the party. Didn't get to join the Wild Strike party that was jolly good fun for all involved. By whom I mean me. Now, there's a lion over there, but we didn't explore this way last time, did we? And now we can, because we've knocked off nearly everyone that's in our path. Nearly everyone. There's those lads. Three flasks left. Sneaky, sneaky. Ooh, top stealth. See you later, lads. Yeah, those guys aren't very good guards. That's generally a theme in this place, I think. Oh, try this giant, massive hole in the wall. The guards don't know about it. It's like, how do they not know about it? It's a bloody enormous hole in the wall. Now, you've got explosive bolts. So, perhaps... Oh god, there's another lab behind with explosive bolts too. Yeah, we're just going to cheese it past these boys for a second. And have a quick sup if we can. Cheese it past this guy as well, because he's also got explosive bolts. As has that guy. As have all of these lads. Can't jump over there. Okay. But also everyone's lost interest. Like I said, worst guards ever. Now, we did pop in here, didn't we, with Wes before? What did we find? A bloody idiot. And a wooden great shield. Eight mushrooms. Impressive. So what's in that doorway? I mean, the site of grace was up here, wasn't it? Yeah. Sounds like someone's chasing us. So if we can light this site, that would be grand. It's a dog. Oh, it's a big boy. Hello, big boy. Ouch. Right, that's the dog out of the way. Thanks to this lad and his indiscriminate swinging. Can I persuade you to fall down a hole, sir? I would like you to fall down a hole. Come on. You really want to fall down this hole? You know you do. Perhaps we can use our newfangled ranged options. He really doesn't want to fall down this hole, does he? He's got a cool sword. But yeah, we're not doing much damage with our old swing thing. Shall we just get in there and mess with it? I mean, like, we've got a sight of grace, like, right there, so... Maybe. Ouch. Ouch. Maybe that was unwise. Oh god, he's got wild strikes too, has he? Some sort of strikes that seem pretty wild. Is that a good idea? Maybe. Maybe it wasn't. Likely a lever. Yes. Probably. No. Ah. Seems like the wind up on that Wild Strikes is a bit longer than. Oh no, that's probably because I was out of blue. Right. Ouch. Yep, yeah, getting those Wild Strikes off wasn't working terribly well. We still haven't been to Murkwater Cave. We haven't been anywhere in, like, East Limgrave, really. This is silly. We need another Site of Grace somewhere. Ah! Mosquitoes! We've got no health, and mosquitoes are trying to kill us. Let's just run away, shall we? That would be the most Souls thing ever, to be killed by a mosquito after you've taken out a dragon. What's this little hut? Well, it's not even a hut. Sliver of meat. Cool. Right, let's get back to a Site of Grace, shall we? Whilst we're here, let's just check that we can't do anything else. No. But we can mix a wondrous physic. We've only got one thing to put in it, but still. One is better than none. It's one more than none. And now on the outskirts of the Mistwood, we've got another Site of Grace. Then we can head down to the Erd Tree and we can get some more stuff to put in our wondrous physic. And then we've probably spoken to Kenny already, which is why he's showing up on our map marker. But it also probably can't hurt to just double check. Because I don't think we've cleared out Fort Hay on Yuki Bum. Yep, he's not saying out.
I would take great care that depraved lot are obsessed. Honestly, God,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
First, he hid himself amongst them. Then he insulted Melania. Has he no shame? And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey. Yeah, I almost feel.
Yeah, so he's just shit-talking Godfrey. That's cool. I've heard that before. Not Godfrey, Godric. It's such a weird decision to make all the characters have practically the same names as one another, because it just makes talking about the game really difficult. And that was one of the things with Dark Souls 1 and Demon Souls in particular, is that people were supposed to talk to each other and collaborate to unlock the game's secrets. Pretty sure Miyazaki said something about that in an interview at one point. Unless the source for this is, in fact, my bumhole. Which is possible. Oh, Blythe, where are you, my friend? We've heard the howling, so that's a good start. That might be all we need to do to be able to now go and speak to Carly. But we'll also just bob down here. Sorry, Rune Bear, we're just sidling past. We have no beef with you. But we do want what's possibly a talisman, if my memory serves. The axe talisman. Any good for us? Oh, I forgot to use Baldkin's Blessing in that fight. Never mind. Although that Flame Drake talisman probably did save our ass, actually. So that's nice. Charge attacks. We're not really using charge attacks all that much. So yeah, we've got Blythe. Now, can we get out, or are we going to get Runebeard? Is the question. Sounds like we're probably going to get Runebeard. But maybe not. But it is fast, so we're not guaranteed to survive if we try and flee. Maybe we got away with it. Tell me about the howling, friend.
Next time you don't fry yourself.
Finger snap. Oh yeah.
Goodbye.
Now we can get full West Side Story over here. Is it night time? Is it worth trying to fight the Knights Cavalry? What have we got to lose, except for 5,000 souls? Is it even night time? You're not the Knights Cavalry, you're just regular cavalry. Waypoint ruins though, we know there's a boss in here somewhere. Where have you hidden the boss? Every time I come in here I have trouble finding the boss.
11 minutes later.
There we go, it's just next to the plants. You'd think I'd remember this by this point. Let's use our baldekin. Get some extra poise on the go. And let's summon dog friends. Ouch. Yeah, come on then, big boy. Whoop. Doesn't seem to like those jump attacks. Ouch. But I also don't like his attacks, so I guess it's 50-50. Down he goes. Sight of grace for our troubles. And Selen. Are there any other little bosses in the vicinity? I mean, there's the troll in the tunnels. That gets another level if we could knock that off. But then there's also the Murkwater Catacombs and Friend Patches as well. How much mind have we got right now? Let's use the status menu for the first time on any character. 13 mind, that's not a lot. What's that all about, Wes? You want your turn? Don't worry, little man, you're up next. But first, back to Murkwater, maybe? Yeah, probably best off just running out of here and riding across. Although there's the Knight's Cavalry as well. Could always give him a spin. Hi, friend. Although now Yuki is standing right in front of the screen, which is going to make our life a lot more difficult. That's kind of what he does, though. Oh, this man has gone back. You two, stop fighting. Yuki and Luna having a bit of their own boss fight over here, which is not the time for it right now whilst I'm busy. But hey ho. Hit and run. Hit and run. Yeah, charge at R2 and run. Cheeky and clumsy. That's the trouble with mounted combat on a bridge. It's a good try, though. Right, more catacombs. Yuki could be the sort that could use the banished knight from down here, so maybe we'll clear it. Might be fun to hang on to the wolves with Yuki, though. He'd like dogs, I think, if he met them. He likes everyone. But the boss down here should give us enough to level up, so... So let's do it. Go get him, doggos. Ouch. May as well have a cautious blast because We got plenty. Although, charge attacks could be fun. Yeah. When enemies are distracted, charge attacks become pretty strong. And that's definitely enough for a level. Good work, everyone. Now, in the absence of anything better, we'll go with Vigor again. 20 Vigor's good. It's a good start. Now, whereabouts is Hug Friend? Yeah.
You are so very warm.
Good old fear good in her bosom.
My dear.
Nothing else to say now. No secret talking to be done. But that's cool. We're in it for the hugs. Wes and Lulu, behave yourselves. You'll both get your turn in Elden Ring soon enough. Let's go back to the Siofra River. Now we've got some levels.
And I still think I'm saying it wrong.
Let's see if we're in a position where we can hold our own against the enemies around here. Now, which direction looks fun? Crab friend? Well, we can beat crabs. We've discovered that. And yeah, it's not the hardest enemy in the world. Especially if we can bleed it. Although, it turns out we didn't need to. Good. Did that just give us, like, thousands of runes? We appear to have 3,000 runes now. Was that because it was a special glowy enemy, or does it just give you thousands of runes? Because if that's the case, then that's a farming spot right there. For science, let's respawn it. Once again, let's dance, crab. Let's see. 529. So yeah, I guess that must have been a glowing eye crab of the kind that gives you bonus runes, but that's a heck of a lot of runes that gave us the first time, which is sweet. Don't want any of what that blue thing has got to offer, because it seems to be mostly death. But here's a lad. Hello, lad. How tough are you? Not the toughest in the world, and you're a bit slow. You're tough, though. Well, you're strong, I should say. You're not tough. Lovely. And now, yeah. I figured it was about time Luna jumped on the back of the chair and started trying to attack my headset. So what'd she do? Awful little minx. You could be backstabbed. That's nice. That makes you a hell of a lot easier to deal with. Don't like the way you just popped into existence, though. That makes me think that the cautious, slow approach might be the answer. Rather than just goobing around on a horse. But then again, land octopus. No thanks. So maybe we'll slowly shuffle around on a horse. Split the difference. And avoid the old landopus. The loctopus. Yeah, we'll call it a loctopus. That works.